Oh, it's over. Oh, it's over. Oh, it's over.
Well, I'll be. Never thought I'd see a human again. How the hell did you get here? This world, I mean. Huh. That means the ward's in trouble. Ellen's too damn smart to activate that thing otherwise. But what do you need me for? Rusted place? You mean Ward 17? Why in God's name would you? Oh, holy hell. Clawbone's the source. Harsgard's dreamer was the gate. My life's work. Fair warning. You're walking a pretty dangerous road. But maybe, just maybe, you'll succeed where I failed. How can I help? Yeah, I know how to get in. There's a mirror in Ward 13. Not where the survivors live. In the lower floors. Locked away. That mirror is like a door to the other wards. Here. This key will let you unlock the computer connected to the mirror. Ah, right, of course. You've been to my office, yes? There's a key card to the ward on my workbench. That's it. Using it will get you into Ward 13. Just head to the lowest level of the base and use it on the locked door. No. Thank you. You've given me hope. For the first time in a long while.
What? Yeah? Better be worth my time. We're done here?
Anything you need?
Certainly. So long.
Keep moving.
You've met Andrew. Is he well? Ah, then he is himself. Much has changed since we met. You have... The root have tasted fear. It is a this world will not what the root have taken cannot be returned. Yet I have lost much, but I can offer this. Tread carefully, child.